Now look at this up here. There's a crow, but above the crow is, oops, here we go. Keeps jumping around. It's quite upset to have the Baltimore Oriole. So I guess there's a Baltimore Oriole nest around there somewhere. I don't know where. I could look around more, I guess. Let's see what we can find. I don't see an oriole nest anywhere, do you? I love Baltimore Orioles, I guess because they're orange. And they're so different. I like birds that are different from the other birds, you know? I guess that's what we all do. I don't have cardinals, so I love cardinals. Every time I focus in on the Baltimore Oriole, he moves. He's somewhere up in this oak now. Oh well, that's that. Goodbye.